Hello, Civfanatics, and welcome back to Let's Play Civilization 4 Hall of Fame with me, a noble Zarkon. Today we continue our campaign of Elizabeth of England, playing on Prince difficulty on a tiny archipelago map on Epic Game Speed and looking for a time victory. Let's play Civilization 4 Hall of Fame. Okay. The camera's working, that's fine now. I don't know if we'll get through all the turns this time. There's a decent chance though. Drop down to 2. So we need to try and get that back. For some reason gold is not yes, this is what I'm looking for. I don't know why, I'm sure I had that sent before. Okay. So who's producing the most gold? Thebes, that's fine. Delhi. We'll move to research. Let me just go through some of the early cities. Thebes is fair enough. Now, what do we need? We need 18,000. Now, we'll see what happens. I've got all the merchants we need on me. Engineer, merchant, scientist. Engineer, merchant, scientist, yeah. Continue to send these to Thebes though. We're back to one per turn, that's fine. Yeah, I was looking, I could fit two cities on here. With only a few more turns, a few more tiles. Yes, I could upgrade these all now. Oh, there's one there already. Yeah, it's on there. On there. As I say, I've already got all but five of these tiles. Yeah, I've got a whole 12 tiles. I'll have about 9 tiles spared. That's these two borders of ruin. Oh, another great general. Cool. Yeah, that was a stupid place you put them. You got 100 tons left. Up to 181. Nebuchadnezzar, the great general and privateer. So we still need an artist, a prophet, and a spy for this one. An artist, a prophet, a spy. There's two then. Yeah. Maybe you should still be going for scientists, but. Oh, Thebes can come up with a prophet or two. My issue is I can't kick off this final golden age if I don't have the people to make sure we can see it through. I won't have only got enough for two. More gems popping. Which other thing I can do is just take the risk and kick it off In the home, because obviously they got an age double, which are great people project production. Generation, I guess, is the word I'm looking for around production. And that's Blackpool getting some more great, great spy points. What's happened here? Yep. Just started working the Pentagon there. Okay, that's three of the golden ages. So the only one that's missing is five, and I need two different ones for that. Got an engineer, a merchant, a scientist. I guess technically... got an artist and a spy. So yeah, you didn't have to spy for your fourth one in this sequence. I've seen a caravel, Spanish caravel. Sure, I see a Spanish caravel floating about in there. We go Nebuchadnezzar. Okay, he's another merchant. Thank you. 201 turns away. Yeah, he's not going to make it, is he? He's not going to produce anything useful. Thing is, I don't want that golden age to end early, the whole point is you end the game with a golden age running, so at the moment I can only wait. The reason he woke up was because of that. I'm afraid you'll find we control the seas, my dear. Heading away, yeah? I just remembered what I should be doing with all the extra great people is leaving them in turn 749. I can. Bulb, future tech. Right. I'm actually turning behind, but never mind. I'll take us to 722. I'll take us to 737. And that will take us to the end of the game. These ones, as I say, will be used to bulb technologies. Turn 749, so let's remind ourselves to do that. Up to 35 turns to go. Exciting to know if we will beat the record. We are going for, I think it's 16,000. Should actually check the cultural situation. 62, that's fine. Golden Age, lots of people very happy with me. Small city apart from Aberdeen is Hull, which is size 20. Just remember something, there are a few actual texts which I don't have. No, want to leave mass media until the end. So I don't want to also go to the Apostolic Palace yet.
Nothing travels faster than the speed of light, with the possible exception of bad news, which obeys its own special laws.
From magic. But what do men do?
Okay, 5 turns left. Time to discover true science didn't have, okay.
Sons may have liberty to study mathematics and philosophy.
Oh dear, not so good.
Discovery adds dignity to what would otherwise be a vulgar brawl.
Let's go and recuperate. Let's change to universal suffrage so we can buy anything that's left. We want to buy Hermitage. We want to buy the Sistine Chapel. And we want to buy the Eiffel Tower. And next time we'll buy the UN.
The only thing worse Hollywood. Is not being talked about.
Let's get them in. London, the United Nations has bought about 27,000 gold. And Thebes, Hollywood has bought. Right, the big spend here, so we're on future tech 185. So what if I bulb the two of these? Still on 185, 186. So I think they are working, it's just not a straight one for one. 287, 188. Not too many, so remember the target we're going for is 16,000. I think I've done everything. We didn't get supply geologic, we didn't get our artist. Everything else is bought, apart from guess space elevator, 54,000 gold. Okay. Okay, so we've got the time victory. I wasn't sure. 32,434, doubling, more than doubling the previous record. Oh, that is absolutely fantastic. Delighted with that. Okay, so we finish with 49 cities. Tehati's 9, we finished on 69.7, so 2% spare, 16 turns away from Pataliputra going on legendary. I mean, things we could do to manage that, but I'm glad we didn't have to. So Thebes, London, Delhi, Pataliputra, and York, the most best cities of the world. Seven, just under 8 hours, not too bad. Never actually checked this. Also we gave some things away. Some reason only got 48 observatories, airports and recycling centers, granaries, we've missed a couple. So there's a couple of things we've missed. As I said right at the beginning, if you give up a sub game when you've haven't played it perfectly, you'll never ever play a game to finish. 49 cities of Buddhism, so excellent. So there we go. Thank you very much for watching this series. I hope you found it enjoyable. I hope you found it interesting seeing how we do things in the Hall of Fame. Check out other videos, do come along, do like the video, subscribe to the channel, turn on notifications, come along to simfanatics.com, introduce yourself on the forums. We would love to get to know you, and we'd love to see if you've got any suggestions for videos you'd like to see, games that you'd like me to attempt. So until next time, take care and bye for now.